and filled and filled. Well, that Greek word there, be filled with the Spirit, is actually be being filled with the Spirit. It's not something that happens once, it's continually there. Jesus says, if you abide in me, you don't get your prayers answered simply because you use God as you go shopping. Do you abide in him every day?